Well, this is where Pepper seems to be the happiest. And where he seems to spend most of his time. This is not necessarily my choice. Though I don't mind him here most of the time. Pepper. He even knows his name. Which is good, because when he ran away today, I called him and he came back. But he's a cute little guy.